Our final selection for this week is a poem, and it's titled My Father's Feet by Judy Sierra. To keep myself up off the ice, I find my father's feet are nice. I snuggle in his belly fluff, and that's how I stay warm enough. But when my father takes a walk, my cozy world begins to rock. He shuffles left, I hold on tight. Oh no, he's wobbling to the right. Not left again. Oops, here he goes. Do you suppose my father knows I'm hanging on to his warm